Hey, welcome back. I'd like to show you something pretty neat. It was pretty neat when I discovered it, and I just kind of wonder how many people out there know. It's about pedestrians and pedestrian pathways, and it's about the quickest route. Pedestrian pathways are the quickest route. They travel faster than sidewalks, so it makes them easy to use when you're using them for like elevated walkways over roadways. They'll naturally choose them over the sidewalk or the crosswalk. I want to start with this asset here. This is the metro station. It's a workshop asset, about as old as the game is. It came in two sizes, or comes in two sizes. The small and the large. Now the reason I got them is because the standard station is pretty noisy. It's a noise of 50. The little station has a noise of 20, and the big station has a noise of 10. So when designing around my residential area, I checked out these to see how well they'd work. And this is one of those places where I started to learn how to do pedestrian pathways. As you see, I've got the playground over here, and I'm using it as a pathway. There's a pathway that goes from here to out there, which is out by this park and plaza, out to a whole different neighborhood. Wow. Frames per second just die. 9? 8? Okay, there we go. That's a little better. Still bad. Okay. Now, they don't tell you when, nowhere is there any information about the fact that this asset comes with pedestrian pathways attached to them. And that's how it's connected to this road. We're looking at the back of this metro. Right? And every so often you see people exiting. And they'll go in this metro station from the back. And it's because there's pathways connecting, and they've connected to the street. Accidentally, I didn't realize that it happened. Afterwards, of course, I put the flower beds there to make it look more natural. Or, you know, like it was, I did it on purpose. But it was quite by accident that this happened. And it's been a long time since I put this station down here. And ever since then, I've been waiting for the opportunity to just try my best to exploit this fact that these pedestrian pathways are here. So I kind of didn't really exploit it. I got my feet wet with it. But as it turned out, the situation that I created is a unique one, in which two different assets see two different pathways as the quickest path to each other, if that makes sense. For example, let's start here at the airport. Since they travel the quickest route, you would think that a wishbone thing like this wouldn't work, that they would choose one over the other, right? Huh, that's kind of neat. They're getting off here to go to the bus stop. Interesting. Which means they're telling me that it's quicker to go up here and back down this pathway to get to the bus stop, and it's quicker than going along this sidewalk over here. Now, there's a whole bunch of people coming out of the airport, and they're taking this path. There's some people that are taking this path to the airport. Do we got one landing over there yet? There's two doors on this airport, is what's going on. There's a door here for this terminal, and there's a door here for this terminal. Two planes can park here. I can't imagine what would happen with the international airport, because they don't tell you that there's two terminals here. But on the international one, there's like how many? 11? 11 terminals. I can't imagine what I could do with 11 terminals. It'd be fun to try them. These people here, I think they're walking to, I guess, this parking area. I love the fact everybody walks everywhere here. But back to the exploit kind of thing. The quickest route. So basically, from here to the subway, this is the quickest route. From here, from this gate to the subway, this is going to end up being the quickest route. And still, no planes are coming in. Okay, well, let's go to the train station instead. The subway here, the subway is letting out. Now, the quickest route for this subway to the airport is this pathway. We can agree on that, I guess, I hope. Well, if not, let me just show you. So yeah, are you catching this? This is funny. So, the quickest route for the subway to the airport will be this way and this way, depending on which gate they're gonna go to. The quickest route for the subway station to the rail station, to the train station, is down this street, along this pathway, to the train station. So it's simple, you know, nothing fancy. But if you're coming from the train station to the subway station, they're not going to recognize this as the quickest path. It's the shortest path, that's for darn sure. But the Sims will not see this as the quickest path. Where is my train? There's a train, and there's an airplane coming down. Okay, let's speed them up a bit. Let's get them into dock here. Two trains. Oh, this is going to be great. Oof. Well, let's see how much traffic we're going to get here. Three trains. Four. Oh, wow. Okay. So before they start, I'm going to start. This is the pathing network that's in this facility. If you're going to the train, if you're coming from the train station, going to the subway station, you're going to walk back here. If you're coming to the train station to go to these parking areas, you're going to take this path back here. If you're coming from the train station going to the airport, you're going to take this pathway along this street up here and go to your appropriate gates. Okay, if you're coming from the airport going to the train station, you're not going to take this road, walk along this street at all. You're going to come along down here, walk down this road, and down the pathway. If you're coming from the metro station and you're going to the train station, you're going to take that same route, the road to this path, to this path to the train station. There we go, the plane has landed. Oh, there's another one. So these folks here, where are they going? Most likely to the airport. Quickest route, because by far, it certainly isn't the shortest. Right? Okay. So they're going to the parking lots, go pick up their cars or what have you. There we go. They came out of the metro station, or no, they came from the plane. It's hard to tell when there's so much traffic like this. Jeepers. There we go. From the plane. I guess we'll wait for the subway to let out. Here we go. Some of the subway's coming. So, the path from the subway to the train station. This is the quickest route. But from the train station to the subway, this is the quickest route. Weird or what? And it's all because the speed limit on the pathway, on the sidewalks, are slower than this. They're slower than the pathway. Which kind of tells me, why wouldn't they just go out here and take this way? Strange, eh? There we are.